days. Incredible. Just incredible.
We caught one as he tried to escape.
Please, I surrender!
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
Just look at this tech.
You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a Hutt enforcer.
What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. You're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right. All of this is for her. Hope we're not too late. Dagan gets off planet with the compass.
He flies out of here and we never see him again.
Make sure that doesn't happen.
Where are all the raiders?
Oh, I don't like the look of this.
We're nearly at the top.
No going back now.
Need to center myself.
That Latero sure knows how to cook, I'll give him that.
You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this.
One for you, one for me.
Kind of need to share.
Eliminate the Jedi.
Watch out!
Eliminate the Jedi.
Find something, buddy?
Thank you.
Think you can jumpstart that thing, BD?
Count. Won't open from this side. Let's get this data disk back to Z. Let's try again.
Expensive toys, huh? Those Republic scientists had it good.
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
Watch out!
Weapons free!
I'm ready. How about you, BD? forces with me.
All set, Cal?
Good to go.
The shuttles are leaving. I will not return. Seek me out, or go to Tananor. That is yours to decide.
Guess he got the message a few years too late.
If Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalor was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagan. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the Abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an Emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over. I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to. Enough! Tanalor beckons. Is that it?
My turn.
You're still chained by the past. If we agree... Did what the Order was too weak to do, and for that she betrayed me! You will not stop me. How pathetic.
Thank you.
How does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing? Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Yes. I feel it. Loss. Suffering. Shame. Anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Shuttles are leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
You!
A force hallucination, fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now. Still in one piece. VD? Give me some good news.
Maybe Dagan was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk so long as the Empire's around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Then yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us? I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jeddah.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks.
You go ahead, Cal. I'm sure the crew can't wait to hear the news.
Meet you back at the Mantis.
Okay.
Planet is not your property. It is your station.
It's just an expression. Oh, never mind. You're just a driven droid.